Hi guys, and welcome to a new episode. Today we are going to continue our series of Scrub Mechanic Survival episode 2. Last video was corrupted. I don't know why, but it was corrupted. I couldn't open it, I couldn't edit it, I couldn't post it. It wasn't a lot of content, it was just me. So after that though, there was nothing then. And there was, I didn't do nothing, I just walk to this thing and cut some trees and that's it. So, kinda that's it. So I arrive here where I wanted. I can show you the road in another episode, of course. But no monsters, robots, things here. So I just cut some trees. We met a guy then. There's a guy there that sells things, and this is a safe place for us for now. I had all these objects. Well, I left them there. And I was trying to construct a building so we can put our stuff here. And I did do a farm because the farm is the most important thing. Where did I put it? Was it there? Anyway, let me use shift. Here. See? And I can eat this, but not now. I don't actually need it. I have some water, a lot of food, of course. That's great. So I have this thing. I really like this place. This water here, and that's it. A lake. This is the man later I'm going to show you. Here you're going to get you need to do some stuff, get a gun, blah 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 blah. Do a lot of things. So I was here cutting a tree, I remember. Cutting this tree. Okay, so yeah, that's what I did last episode, and now, so we remain at that thingy, constructing thing. I said you're gonna see what's in the other room next episode. Well, nothing, there's nothing. And we saw some buildings, which I didn't want to show it, but that's okay. So yeah, we need more trees. I'm gonna leave this one here. What should I? My first is going real quick. I don't know why, but it is. So we have 110. Those ones were like 60 wood. We need around 200 for a really small platform. No walls. So we can do walls and a bigger platform and some things. We need around 2,000 wood. 2,000 wood. And it wouldn't be that big. Wood, cubes of wood are needed, a lot of them. I guess we have a farm. My watch is going quickly, which I don't really have. Maybe I'll drink some milk from my drinks. My drinks. Where are the drinks? There you go. Does it give you food weight, durability, friction, and flammable? Just gonna eat. That's really nice. Yeah, really nice. Something else? No. So I think this is kinda ishy to put some things on, because I need to go explore, get some wood. I know where I could get some wood, but I need my inventory. Oh, there's some wood here. And so I was cutting these trees each night, so basically, yeah. So they give you around 10. Yeah, 10. That's nice. Let's make this platform. So, it isn't going to be that big, because well, 1, 2, 3. Okay, this use pick up. I'm going to put you here. I am going to put you here, and this here somewhere. Oh, this is what I found, I think, so in the room, that's it. Then these things, just going to put them here. One, actually, I don't know if I should put them, but yeah, just. And this soda thingy, I'm going to drink it, but later, so let's make something here. This wheels, everything, let's put it here. So, we have this wheel, really wheel. These things, this thing, we have these things, these two, this one. Two, this two, this one. Okay, you know what? Battery, boom, 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 boom. A lot of wheels, I know. Boom. Okay. So this, I want to make another platform. I can use these things, which going to. In another position. 7, 8, 9. Okay, 9. These things that, yeah, I'm going to put it here. And we have the small things. This. And this. And then we have these things, this switch, these things that I'm just gonna have them in my inventory, this food, this, the cardboard, no way. Gonna have them with me. Oh, actually no. Actually, just going to put this here until I 1, 2. I don't want this to be. And this. Also, these. As well. Just it's annoying. Okay. 1, 2. Something else. Just there you go, clearing my inventory. Clearly, I need this here. 1, 2, 3. And clearly, I need this here. Boom. Done. All right, let's get to food. I'm clearly a little bit outside with food, so I need to check again how many slots I can finger here. So pick up. We have some carrots, we have some everything. So, plant. Done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's great. I think just 8. I'm not gonna risk it. But I'm really scared if I'm risking it. And so if this guy here, he there, he can give us these things. If we give him, well, trade. Well, I don't have trade. I don't know what's those things. So this. Oh, okay. So we have these things, and well, these things are basically made out of so many. An example would be, let's say, carrots. You need 40 carrots for a thing like this. So do I need to like actually put here? Yeah, so we have this blueberry things, these things, and it just give us ones. So we need this, maybe we need this later on. So first thing first, I will need this, 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 and this. Well, not really. We can find them somewhere else, but anyway. And then we will need this, and then this, this, and then this, and then this, 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 and then we can take this clothes, I think. Because clothes, you can find them anywhere. These things, carrots. Oh, I actually don't have carrots. You know what? I don't have potatoes. I just need two. So, I just need to. So this is my inventory right now. Not really. So we have these things that we need to put what's on them. And like, this is again survival. Hope you like it. I need to go. Oh yeah, this wood, it's amazing. I like it. It glows in the night. Light, yay. So 1, 2, 3 we have to replace with 1, 2, 3 actually it's just 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4 and this done. See? So now, take wood, so take wood, so take wood, so definitely like this. There's this glitch, I'm gonna show it to you right now, that I showed in other video, but guess what? It got corrupted. Yeah. And so you use shift more often. There you go. So there's this baggy thing that if you see, have you seen that? 3 in a row. Jesus Christ, that's great. Okay, these things, this water is kind of moving, and I don't know why, for one thing. Then the other thing, it's... Why is it moving? I thought it was moving because I'm taking water. So, let's take some water, fill it in. Then, actually, I'm gonna keep these things because they are really helpful when you fight with monsters. Robots. Why do I keep calling them monsters? They can't be monsters. They're not really, because they are programmed to kill. Anyway, that person, it's kinda isolated. And yeah. Something else. I like the view. And I can collect stone. I think. Yeah, I can. Well, not really right now. So, I think I'm going to go out right now. Just to wait for the daylight. Like, to explore our place. Do I need to cut this? No. So, we have some trees that we can cut. We have some fence. We have this thing. I don't know what this is, but so we have these things that we can make. Basically, there's this thing, and then there's this thing. So basically, you have people that you need to rescue. There are some comms, the robots put them in these things, so you need to rescue them, and it's so hard to do it. Believe me. Anyway, these things, this is full of carrots, maybe, and then you just put it under there, then you press the button, it will just take it in this. Then it will just go like, pew, pew, and that's it. I think there's a farm then. This is the farm then, you see, and this man is a genius. There's a farm there, has this whole house, ventilation, heat, things. Oh yeah, I got killed twice last time. Maybe I shouldn't not say that, but yeah, I got killed twice. So if I get killed again, how do I do a bed, or how do I place my spawn thing? Because I'm actually so scared right now. So write in the comments, how do I actually get the spawn point? Because, well, I don't want to get pound 40 miles or 400 kilometers away. So no. So let's go explore, because I think I bored you to death in this. How many minutes I recorded? We have some food. We are actually good for the moment. We have some food, we have everything that we wanted. Yay! Quite a lot of rubber, not just some, quite a lot. And let me show you a trick. Boom, boom, boom. But I'm not gonna use them on the small ones, because the small ones, they just give you like a little bit of damage. But why are they even here? Hello. So, first things first, I wanna build something, but to build those things, I need to go back somewhere. So let's go back somewhere. Oh yeah, this episode I'm gonna show you actually the way back. So first things first, we need to actually go home and see if our fruits are nearly done. Get some actual materials and actually, I'm gonna inform first so we cannot. I don't need to go two ways. What we need for basically what I want, it's well, not that expensive. So we need normal metal scraps, so the things that we get from robots, which is the platform that I make for that firewood thingy, burned wood, and for we need 10 circuits like this, so we have them already. Then we need some blue circuits. I don't know how are these called. So we need a lot of these 10, so we need 6 more, and we have enough of these things. So I'm going to leave these things here. I'm gonna take my food and I'm gonna take all this thingy. So let's leave our stuff. So I don't think I need any light, don't need this, don't need nothing. Empty, empty, empty. Just food and water. Well, I mean not water, but let's go quickly to the farm where it's not done, which is not that good, but anyway. Let's take this stuff and leave it here. Boom. Boom. Actually, leave it on my platform. And let's go. And we need to eat. Anyway, we're going to find a lot of stuff. I don't think I still need to explore, but well, what should I do? We need food. Just going to eat. So the durability function, flammable. It doesn't see how much, like, frictions, durability. Do you want to see? I need to see how much food is going to like actually give me. Just gonna eat these. I think these give a lot of thing, but okay. Let's hope we don't do anything stupid and die, because if I see a robot, I will just run. I don't care where I am. I don't care if I'm going to loot a whole thing. Well, if I'm there, of course I'm not gonna run, but let's just keep this way. Wait, I'm stupid. I didn't take the thing. Do I have robots here? Not really. Like those big ones. So, what I am going to do is, let me see if I find my way back to that thingy. I think I know where the ship is. My mothership. But it's far away. So we have all this metal that I need to take, and these things. I just leave you all in a chest? Please, like this one. I'm going to take the circuit and this thing, and I'm just gonna put you here and put you here. And then take this, and then put you here, and then put you here. There you go. And I just waste a lot of my time. You may just keep a bit. So, let me take this stuff. There should be 70, and that's it. We just need 20 more and another 6 circuits, blue circuits. I mean, these ones. I'm blocked. So let's go in an adventure. Boom. Imagine I'd have got. Okay. There's something there. You stupid robot. Stupid robot. We're already in a trip and we find so many things. So there's a road here that will take us straight to the thing. That thing. So we have this thing, and I think I need to go this way. Right? Yeah, this way. Jesus Christ, long trip. Why does he act so slow? Hey, leave the cow alone. Leave the cow alone. Where are you? Leave the cow. No. No, the cow. The cow. The cow. See, we need this thing. And we have a 80. We need one more robot. And yes, let's run. I don't like these zones. Well, any zone is kind of shitty. It's just... and I need to run. Oh yeah, I shouldn't eat it at all. Think, don't give me crush. It's just loading some stuff and it's annoying. And please may this road be the succeeding to remember something. I need to loot maybe this house so I can find those blue circuits. So let's loot a bit, and maybe after we loot it we can, I don't know. So this house. Yay. Oh, I'm still coming here, so I know that no point of looting in. Just on a blue circuit. A bluish circuit on. What the hell is that thing? I don't know. But it seems that I cannot have it. Which is boo. It is boo. Yes, I'm sure. Okay. Where is my blue circuit? Okay, thingy. I saw a big robot here, I think so. A red big one. Here, maybe. But in another location. I want a bed or spawn. No blue things, and I'm wasting time. So I think maybe no. Let's continue. He gave me what I asked for. And the road ends here. No, it doesn't. Maybe. Oh, circuit board. It's not like it's not useful, because it is, but be more creative. Sometimes there are big robots here, and I just don't want to get in trouble. Meaning, I don't want to be killed. Why is this so laggy? You know what, I'm just gonna loot this. See what I'm about. I don't want to loot. I'm just gonna leave that robot alone. I don't want to interfere. So we need to find 5 more chests so I can actually... So I can actually... Why is my computer so loud? I found the forest. I found the forest foray. Forest foray. What's this? Oh, I got so much scared. I was like, like, why? Okay, so we have 6 component kits. Now we just need 4. Right where we started. Okay, so I don't think it'll be so hard. Like, I even found 4 when I didn't know I needed component kits. So let's start. So there's this thing, and there's that thing. And there's nothing. And there's a box there. And there's this forest. At least I know where it is. At least. Oh shit. No. Take a watermelon. Okay. Next time. Oh no, there's those robots that attack. Well, is it actually Yes, component kit, we need three more. If the two components get here, then I'm really lucky. I don't want to meet another robot because, well, yes, and have we found what we need? No. What if I go in that forest? Yes, you heard me right. What if I go in stranger danger and never come back? Well, there's a chest there, and there's this thing here. I'm like, but how many kids do we need? Two more. So, is there something in this forest? No. And I know that because in my forest, there were not that many trees ahead. So, and we, I think I got lost. And I don't want to get lost. So, let's go back to the we can just open this chest. And we get nothing. I think I heard. A robot. So basically there's this lake that I don't wanna interfere with, and there must be, come on, where's the road? I did a stranger danger thing and look where I'm headed, nowhere. So on the road, and there's daylight coming, and I think there are two robots following me. Yes they are. You seen one there? I think it was following me. Help me. Please help me. Now. So. I don't know. So I just follow a road path. Yeah. So I don't get lost. And I think I didn't. I think I'm going the right way. Please. I need to go the right way. So, let me see if there's a chest here. If not, I'm okay. So, see you when I actually get to the road. Okay, so, I didn't go far, but there are two ways here, and I don't know where. Going here, please. 70, remember. I should remember. So, remember this, please. And see you when, again, I'm closing here. So there's nothing. Right, going that way. I just I know where I am now, and I think after this hilly hill, I'm going to find what I need, which is... Please say it's that thing. You see? I don't like this. Okay. Strange danger, right? Well, there are so many houses here and so many wood. So much wood. I'm gonna take it, but off first. Please don't kill me when I am at your mercy. Okay, see you. I found it. Okay, let's follow the rough path and see where we go. So, there's a lot of these ones that, well, you need a car, but later. Because, well, with this, we can build a car. So, we have another tunnel. So, two tunnels of water. Yeah. This is the 17 road. Go through the tunnel of water, then go through a town, the tunnel of water. So, after this hill, we will arrive to our destiny. But, still need to find one more. It's good that we have this one thing. So, can we all say please? What the heck is happening? Okay, I'm gonna close this. Back, I was just scared of something. My recorder. Oh no 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 no. Just what I need to find it? Yeah, let's go quickly. Oh god, oh god. For a moment, I thought I would have a heart attack. Don't lag now. Please, computer. It's, so there was nothing here I can show you. Actually, we found a way back. And this video, took a long way, so... I'll see you next episode. Yay! Bye! Don't forget to like and subscribe me now, because this video been a long for me. Bye!